So welcome to another edition of Let's Walk Through Some Place and Look for Pretty Girls, hopefully younger than I am. So this is Lake Gardens. I'm with my co-host who's going to leave me, Jimmy here, racist connoisseur.
You better delay that, man. Bloody heck.
Sure, no problem. So there will be a lot of...
I'm not a racist as, as you claim.
So there will be a lot of natural predators and victims. The
natural predator as in?
The one starring Arnold Schwarzenegger, the drink, Schwarzenegger. A lot of female and male versions of the Homo erectus psitticus, or commonly known as Homo qualonictus, Kuala Lumpurians, I think. Yeah. These species, they tend to have a lot of money to waste on trivial stuff like what are the activities in Kuala Lumpur that you can pay for that is not natural. Can anything also can. So let's identify the natural barriers or natural surroundings around this natural obstacle or a natural structure called a car park. We have barriers here, concrete with a bit of rocks here to stop it from eroding. There are some plants here that looks like maybe some kind of palm tree with lots of little small balls there that's called fruit, hopefully. And... Okay, huh? So?
Shoot my watch now. 7:50, yeah?
7:50.
7:50.
Uh-huh.
7:50. 8:50. So plus minus, I'll be here around 9:10.
I thought you say the National Monument.
Yeah, but the National Monument, I don't know where would you be, you know?
Is it a big place?
It's not a big place. You have to wait for me at the
main
road.
I'll
wait. You have to wait for me at the main road there, the National.
So,
I will... Come.
I'll wait for you here.
Come. You follow me. I'll just show you.
Follow you?
No, lah. Now I'm going towards the local main road. Just wait for me. Around 9:10, you just wait for me there.
9:10? 9:10, wait for
9:10,
you.
9:10,
okay.
I got no national monument, could go main road.
Why don't I wait here, car park?
So now you wait for me there.
The main road?
Now I show you.
Now you show me, I have to run with you.
Wow, idiot.
Oh. Wait, I thought you wanted to run.
Huh?
I thought you wanted to run. Today is the 7th of July 2016, it's a Thursday, it's 7:54 PM. I'm going to walk to the city centre. Look.
You're going to walk to the General Jalawa, you're going to be crazy, man.
What?
You just hang around at the National Monument there. Lah.
Oh, okay.
You can, but I think it's taking you quite a long time, you know, I'm telling you.
To walk there? So I walk there, then walk back lah.
Ngam tu info, memang ada ini aku tunggu lah, yang mana?
Ada, ngam bu. Hey, you want me to do it?
Film ko lah.
Oh, fuck man, I don't like to film things with testicles. Fuck. How can I walk faster when I'm holding a camera? Ooh. More wildlife, I think. So my decision to want to go to the Kuala Lumpur city centre or Jalan Raja Laut to have a fag or find some place to eat, I've abandoned it because what's the point? I got only 1 hour of time. Walking there and coming back would be a haste. So I might as well go and cover this lake garden. And hopefully there are some pretty lasses to look at. And practice my sniping skills. Or let me just show you the place, okay? This is a very weird design for this roundabout, because the block of concrete is the main attraction, seems to be. So I've never gone around this lake garden before. That is a rain tree. I can't call it a forest tree, right? Because forest tree is like a whole classification of all green stuff in the forest. So no point. It's like saying water is wet, or saying another proverb or example is vagina is moist. It's like stating the obvious. I can hear a magpie in the air. They always have a specific call. And a magpie bird, the black and white bird, is my natural predator or my nemesis. And let's go, keep on walking. I think I'll teleport myself somewhere else. Oh yeah, maybe I'll cover the national monument. There's nothing much to see actually, it's just a big piece of metal that's big. I always see in the old coins, but I've never been. I don't think I've ever been underneath that damn national monument. I love the use of God rays in this graphics engine. Those walking sticks sure remind me of wherever, Britain I think.
Yeah.
What's the sound? It's like somebody moaning. Is somebody trapped underneath a lorry or needs help? You hear that? Or is there a Malaysian version of Tarzan? What the fuck? Motherfucker. That asshole better be dead in a couple of minutes before he pisses me off. Wildlife is very wild. I like to look at the wildlife. Scurrying around, looking dapper with their synthetic clothing. It's a building up in the horizon, no, in the background, being built next to St. Regis. Nothing to do with the monk or whatever. It's a nice garden. I like this garden. This garden is awesome. Wait, the motherfucker who's making all that noise is, I think it's that one. Old fella. It's a Homonicus monkeyus. Yep. It's the motherfucking monkey that's actually making that noise. Terrible. Terrible indeed. The sun is very, very shiny. Hence it's called the sun. Stretching is very important. Let's stretch them. Knees. Stretching is very important. So let's go on and see what kind of interesting stuff we can find. Let's see, there's a building somewhere in the background, obscured by the sun's rays or the sunshine. It's nice to have an LCD because you know that you are, or I am, shooting. I like the plants here being manicured or being kept trim and dapper. This is the activities done or stretches done by the wildlife of Kuala Lumpur before the start of the day. And in the daytime, they will start to look for food, and they will exchange their life tokens such as money for real sustenance, such as carbohydrate, curries, and great shit, tasty stuff, I hope. So this is the children's school, and there's a castle there. So let's teleport myself to the front part there. It's 9:10, one more hour to go. One more hour to go. Homo erectus erecticus. There's a whole herd of Homo retiricus here. Homo retiricus. and the wolf pack, or the alpha dominant male. Where's that bugger? That's the loudest fella. There he is. The alpha male. The call of the alpha male is quite disturbing. Very disturbing.
Wait.
There's nothing special, but it's in the background that I'm interested in. There's a hole in the middle of this building. It's for maybe feng shui purposes. Get more luck when you have a hole in the middle. Almost similar to the concept of it's always lucky to have an asshole. As can see, I'm still hearing. Ooh, there's something up there. Cool. Let's go and take a look. There's a small little lake there with a lot of lotus plants, I think. Ah, there's a structure around this big tree. You can go up. There's nobody there. So why the fuck am I going there? I'm looking for pretty girls. Go back to the main natural path for the animals. Yes, the watering hole path thingy. There is a watering hole I can see somewhere about there that has a fountain thingy, and Oasis Garden, splendor of flowers. I like flowers. Flowers represents or has the same shape as a pussy or the vagina. I like vaginas. Vaginas are nice, although they smell a bit funky. It's an acquired taste. That's all I'm trying to say. I don't see many flowers at all around here. So did I see an alligator somewhere? Nope, I don't see any flowers at all. It's very natural though. I might get a free cardigan there. So you don't need to make your own loincloth or bra that's made out of leaves and stuff. It's water here. So it's one of the watering holes. Careful, don't fall into it. So where are the species that I want to capture? Homo young girl. Yeah, homo young girl. La 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 la. Where is the durian tree? I love durians. Tall trees everywhere. Tall trees are not that special. Looks like something that looks like a yam tree. Ah, homo workeris. There is a bridge that goes God knows where. And smell bird feed. And a call of that alpha dominant male is still up in the air. Try to get away as fast as possible. Don't want to be killed by an orangutan. Ah, there's a toilet there. So far there are more ratio of testicles to vagina is 10 to 1. Odds are getting worse and worse for me. For a woman, I think you're in heaven. If heaven is sausage and beans to you. Mein Gott Himmel, they are like training for going up to Everest. These people here are a bit too old. Only 20 years old people can go up to Mount Everest. Or are they going skiing on the tarmac? I do not know. Homo sapiens are very strange beings. Sun is up already. It's becoming a bit yellowish green tinge to it. A very, very rare species to capture, the Homo younger. It's very dangerous. I got one of those bikes. Cost about 200 ringgit. Nice. Thanks to my mom, who likes to buy cheap stuff. Not that she's a cheapskate, but I can say she's a cheapskate. There's one of the species there, Homo youngus. And there's a watering hole, lake thing. There's a bridge there, bridge thing. Collexi Zingi Barrels, Zingi Barrels collection. Oh, flame of the forest, is it? Seems to be. So, fancy name, easy peasy. Those trees are very tall, it's very tall actually. To climb up there, and if you were to fall from there, you would definitely maybe die. Not definitely, but maybe. You fall on your head, definitely. Oh, there's Wi-Fi here, nice. Oh, this structure here, very nice. Never seen this before. Very, very nice. Looks like a honeycomb design. That reminds me where the honeys, where the sweet and savory. I'm just getting the bacon now, salty and sweaty. This plant here is very unique. Never seen it before. Oh, there's a bird up there. God damn it! The sun is in the background, so I can't see. Is it a songbird? No bloody idea. Oh, they make sure that the plants is well accommodated for. They built this honeycomb roof with consideration of the plants. Oh, there's a squirrel up there. Is he gonna jump? I thought I saw his compatriot jumping into the bush below. Cool, there might be something happening here. Suicide. Might be a suicide thing. He's got a high-pitched voice. Ah, it's got the test. I saw a testicle, I think. It's a male, definitely. Wait. That's the end of my suicide watch. What the fuck? So I thought I saw some other squirrel jumping into this. I think. If you look and point at the sky, everybody will look at that place too. Ah, the squirrel's up there. Motherfucker. I don't know whether I can see it or not. Where is it? Where are you, you motherfucker? Move! Ah, who cares? This is a squirrel. You're a dime a dozen. Ah, the name of this place is Lake Gardens, right? So there'll be a couple of lakes. There's some bamboo structure there. Interesting. Oh, not really. Bamboo playhouse it's called. And it's got solar panels on the roof. Oh, think I should be running a bit because according to Hans, as usual, the smart bastard, he is saying that, he says that one should always walk or, sorry, sprint to get the heart pumping. I should do that actually, but I'm doing sniping. So if I were to like run and my heart beats too fast, I cannot hold it steady, the camera. So what's the point? So let's go to the lake thingy and not concentrate on the bamboo structure. And hopefully I won't get lost. And I do not want to walk and shoot because it's not a pleasant viewing experience at all. I can do some skating here actually, if they allow it. I'm not sure whether they allow it or not. So this is the Perdana lawn or Laman Perdana. And that bamboo structure is still there. So I better look for a nice spot to shoot from. Ah, the swan sounds like a duck. Ah, the Hilton is there. Hilton of Kuala Lumpur. Let's go and walk around the lake. Maybe there's something interesting to see. Maybe. There's a photography session going on there. It maybe is the mating season, who knows, of this wildlife. Yep, it's the mating season. Pheromones are about. There's an island there that is made of bamboos, huge ones. To contain the bamboo because the bamboo scourge is dangerous. Once you plant it, it will be stuck to you. It's like STDs, gonorrheas, syphilis, crabs. Gotta catch them all. Oh, there's some fishy. And some swanny. Ducky too. Well, some people are using that part of that lake there, the staircase or stairway, to increase their endurance and stamina. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna run to that structure there. Definitely. Unless some homo young girls happens to attract my attention. Fountain. KL toilet. Is it a female toilet? Sunflower plants. Toilet review. Somebody's guarding the place, right? Hopefully not. Do I have to pay for it? No idea. Seems like it. So I think I'm going to benefit the plants here. Runner's high. What is runner's high? Runner's high is the feeling that you get when you're running and your adrenaline coursing through your veins and you get that high. Maybe it's similar to smoking a joint or sniffing a heroin, who knows. But there's always a feeling of greatness when you run. Oh, I'm tired. There are no more homo young girls around, unfortunately. Maybe I'll just go around the other side of the lake and see what happens from there.
Shh. Hey, can you hear that? Shh. That's not me farting, it's just the main road.
Yep, main road, you can hear the main road. It's one of the ways into the lake garden, this small little path here. You can use your bike and you can go into some kind of a roundabout in the city. I think that's how it goes. I'm not going to go there because it would take too much time. It's already about 8:35-ish. I had to meet with Jimmy at the car park at around 9:10, so I got 30 more minutes to burn. So that's the lake. Oh, they turned off the faucet for that fountain thing. Weird. I think I'll be going through that hotter side or sunnier side of the lake. This side of the lake is closer to civilization. And the national monument, I will cover it in another day. Don't do too much in one day because it's bad for health, wealth and stealth. So these plants here is called flame of the forest with the yellow flowers. The side of the lake I don't like. It's too sunny. You know what they say about vampires and sunny endings? Death. Death! Do not stray into the dark side. You will not. Or something like that. I'm hungry. Oh, that's the main road, I think. Yes. The homo workers. And that's the bloody structure, the bamboo one. Focus, motherfucker, focus. Yeah, it's gone. Ah. Okay, it's gone. Fucking asshole. Furry fucker. Ah, the white bridge. Did you hear it correctly? White bridge, not a white bitch, okay? Nice. I is go to kindergarten playground. Ah, the people who are going to Mount Everest. Everest hopefuls. There's a fountain here too. And look at it underneath. One side of this drain, whatever you call it, and the other side, some kind of plant. I think it's called water hyacinth. Scourge of the waterways of the world. What kind of chicken is that? I'm up for some wild game. So the water hyacinth is only about there and begins at the end of this drain. Or they are trying to collect them all into one place so they can dispose of it, because they grow like insects, fast and furious, like Vin Diesel and what's his face, the guy who got burned up in a Porsche. Well, not anymore. He won't be producing himself numerous times with his wife. Or Paul Walker, yeah. Paul Walker is, as a lack of better word, toast. This is a walkway. Let's walk. Time. 20 more minutes to ETA. I think I better run. You know what they say about pissing in the trees? It's for a good cause. These plants are very interesting. Look for a nice spot without prying eyes. Far away from the path, but closer to home. Tigers abound. And get fucked up or mauled by a tiger. Oh, these trees here, it makes me like feel like the fucking Tarzan. Okay, this is a nice spot of land to take a piss on. Nobody's looking. Good. Okay, somebody, if they were to take a detour, I'm going to be anxiously fucked. I hope no ladies are looking at my 8-inch dong. It's good to fertilize the land. I'm a Lannister. I'm young at heart. I'm like a Lannister. I'm young at heart and a lion in the loins. Naturally formed sitting places to rest on, and not a water bottle in sight. I want to drink some water, and of course another natural occurring phenomenon, diapers. It grows in the dead of the night. Every day, small little paths into the lake gardens. I'm sweating like a pork, a sizzling pork that has been roasted to perfection, tied together with raffia strings and poked with small little holes that has been spiced up with what's that spice? Rosemary, yes, delicious rosemary. Oh, rosemary, I love you. I'm always dreaming of you. Ding ding ding. No matter what I do, I can't forget you. Sometimes I wish that I never met you. As long as I have loved you to be my very life, truly. Of all the days that ever lived, I love you, my rosemary. I don't know how it goes actually. Shit. Scheiße. I think the prettiest specimen of today so far, it's around 9 a.m. is just now the girl who runs with white shirt and black sporty cycling pants. That I can say is a sporting veteran of many marathon tours, definitely. You know what they say about sporting girls? They are very sweaty inside. Do I can forget you? And the mosquitoes are biting my ass cause I'm staying still. Oh god, look at this. There's a mosquito in my finger. Fuck. Shit. They're coming out already. The mosquitoes. Shit. Oh god. It's itchy now.
Oh, 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 oh. To be my very life, truly. Of all the things that ever lived, I love you. God, she's tempting me. I need to drink. Oh, I need a swig of water. Oh, I'm not fasting anymore. I've been fasting for a month. Oh, so bloody hot. Oh. Is it the Homo manicus criticus coming out? Oh shit, man. The 2 days that I'm going to spend with Jimmy has been quite productive. That's in 60 hours almost, maybe. Good bloody. Not 60 hours, 60 gigabytes. Oh, Rosemary, I love you. I can't forget about... Oh, mosquitoes are everywhere. Shit. For all the things I ever did, I love you. Couples in love. We've all... Oh. Now I'm going to go to the toilet to wash down my body because I am sweaty. And that's it about Lake Gardens. Lake Gardens, Lake Gardens, Lake Gardens, Lake Gardens. Oh. Of all the things I love you, to be my very love, truly. Of all the things I ever lived, I choose you to rule me, my Rosemary. Gotta wash down my body, man. Holy shit. Sweaty. To be my very love, truly. Of all the things I ever lived, I choose you to rule me, my Rosemary. Hey, I thought I took a piss in the woods. Do bears piss in the woods? I'm gonna wash myself. I don't need pissing.
There's a wedding shoot. All right. While waiting for my asshole friend Jimmy, he's late. Maybe I'm faster by 5 minutes. There's a wedding shoot. That's always exciting. Nipple snip. Slip. Yeah, it looks like a lot of those marathon people are going away. That guy has a rig, a cool rig. It's like, okay, it's not a cool rig, it's a balance thing. the motherfucker who parked there. It's at the entrance. Asshole. Scratch your fucking car. There goes the newly birds, newly vets. Might be something wrong with the engine. Romanicus porticus. Where is my friend Jimmy? Let's see. More to my liking would be the girl in the red shirt. And green pants. I like the face. Got the boyfriend. Show me your face, please. Have mercy on my soul and conscience. I'm more hungry actually. I can see my friend. A crow. Again, I had to wait for him. Don't get run down by a car. Focus on pretty girl. Hopefully. While waiting for him. Let's see whether I can focus on pretty girl or not. So that's it. There's Lake Garden. It's finito. Let's focus on pretty garden.
my friend. My friend is still at this. His car. To get a better angle. When he rests. Let's go and get it from here. Yeah. And that's the parliament, which is what or where I should be going to, which is the Tugu Negara or the statue, national statue. Very small roundabout. Very small. One hour and 5 minutes left on this SD card before it goes empty. What about my friend? Is he still around? Bumpy, bumpy. Ah, a photo shoot there. So hot though.